we are Daniel and Reda, and we are going to talk about Jules Verne.
Jules Verne born in is a 19th century author, and he born in the in France, Nantes, and the northwest. Other things about him: in he had a movie with his book, the Journey to the to a Center of the Earth. And when he born it, he born in 1828 and died in 1905. What he predict? He predict submarines, helicopters, TVs, and other things.